city of Jamshedpur, which is the birthplace of two indigenous brands. Yes, of course, Tata Steel and Shri Leathers. Let's take a dive into the journey of Shri Leathers. So here I am, all delighted, as I'm sitting with the owners of Shri Leathers, and I would take the privilege to introduce them to all of you. We have with us Mr. Shekhar De and his son, Mr. Sushant De. Thank you so much, sir, for giving us some time from your busy schedule. I'm Bengali, I'm Bangali. Our Bangali de chorno Shri Leathers kintu ekta emotion, celebration o bola jay, karon Durga Puja se pehle hum log jab लाइन में खड़े होके श्री लेदर्स में घुसते थे तब ऐसा लगता था कि दुर्गा पूजा ऑलरेडी आ गया है एंड वी यूज्ड टू सेलिब्रेट दैट बट आई हैड नो आइडिया दैट श्री लेदर हैज अ कनेक्शन विद जमशेदपुर एंड आई थिंक अ लॉट ऑफ व्यूअर्स आल्सो दे वुड लाइक टू नो व्हाट इज दैट कनेक्शन व्हाट इज दैट रिलेशनशिप तो आप अगर इसका हिस्ट्री हमको बोल देते
दिस बिजनेस इज स्टार्टेड बाय माय फादर सुरेश चंद्र दे In 1952, in Jamshedpur. In that time, Shri Leathers used to manufacture shoes. Before that, we had business in Chittagong. Although we are from Dhaka, now in Bangladesh, when he was student, he came in contact with Master Da Surya Sen in Jalalabad War. My father was wounded. He got shot in the left hand and they thought that he died. But one of his comrades doubted and he started and he found that Suresh Dey is alive. So he had carried him. But he was arrested. Could not prove anything. After that, when he was released, our business finished. Yes. That was a long story. In those days, our shoes were very tough and all the materials used best of that. It is now almost all over India, in South, Chennai and other places, West also, Delhi, Eastern India, Western India, and we are thinking to spread further. Our son has already taken the responsibility, one that my grandchildren should also come to this business.
Absolutely, sir.
Apart from that, I must say, people has a notion that Bengalis do not understand business. We have broken that and we are very much proud that although we are not from business community, but we are successful. Today, I remember my father, how he started, how he expanded this business and how his vision has taken place today.
I'm sure, sir, you must be very glad that Mr. Sushant today is the third generation. And sir, I would like to ask you, how difficult was it for you? And now that you have already flourished in South India, so now what are the other things you are thinking about it?
See, language is a problem, but we speak the language of shoes. So all we had to do was make them wear shoes. So that part we know very well. We've been doing this. By the time I went to Chennai in 2012, we opened up over there. We were into this business for the past 55, 60 years. And as the times changed, roads became better, connectivity became better. So it is not difficult anymore to operate all throughout India. And business and selling shoes by the numbers is just not that. People, when they think about shoes, they should start thinking Shri Leathers. That is the goal. So by the time I'm done with my working life, that is what I hope to achieve. And the expansion will come naturally. We every year, in 2008, I remember when the world was hit with the financial crisis, we opened like what, 7 stores that year.
Wow.
Within a span of 15 months here.
That's
here
incredible.
And, every 10 years, I think we grow a lot. 2017, we opened 4 years, 17-18. We're going to open next year to a new location now. And it'll be a 6,000 square feet store, flagship store of Jharkhand. Although not the biggest, the biggest one is in Ranchi. And we are opening four more stores in the span of, let's say, another 8 to 12 months. So Chennai was never a problem. Language was never a problem. We've been very well accepted by the customers over there and whole of Tamil Nadu as such. So our store in T-Nagar has become like a destination for shops. 10 years back when we opened over there, it used to be a stationery market. There are at least 4-5 shoe stores and leather stores, and other brands have come up. I'm waiting for some more people to come up. And otherwise, it has been quite a good ride in Tamil Nadu so far, in Chennai. We also opened a second store in 2017. The original store is about 14,000 square feet, again the biggest. And the second store is about 6,000 square feet. That's also the second biggest single brand shoe stores. And we, from the little data analysis that we've done, we own about 5% of the market right now. By dividing by the number of people that live in Chennai and the number of pairs we have sold. And we are trying to get that 40. In a natural course, it will take 20-30 years to do it. And that's that. We'll be doing this, what we've been doing for the past 70 years. We'll keep on doing this. And hopefully, as my dad said, my son will also come into this business. I have started training him already. He is 14 years old right now. Let's see what the future holds.
This emotion I completely understand, sir, because once my parents used to buy me a Sri leather shoe that would remain with me for almost forever, and so I won't get another pair of shoes. And I used to be so angry on the fact that I need a new shoe now. I don't want to wait for this shoe to get spoiled, and it will not get spoiled. So this I can completely understand. Last few years were definitely not the same because of COVID. Last couple of years have affected everybody's life, personal life, economy, business. So I would like to ask you, sir, how did you cope with this? How did your business cope with this?
So nobody expected what happened. And we were juggling with the idea of going online. I was not too sure whether I'll be able to sell online or not. I don't know how the sizes and the fitting would affect our sales and how many returns would come in. And I was not very well versed with the digital selling online platform. So then after COVID, we didn't have a choice. We started in like 3 months. And thanks to our digital marketing team, and I would like to mention my wife over here who handles most of it. I'm still a novice in this. People who have brick and mortar stores and they sell online, online sales is about 3%. This is also huge. And for us, it's about 20% because of brick and mortar has taken a toll. A lot of people still aren't out shopping. And they are scared, and understandably. So till the time they come, I think it'll take a couple of more years. And then online will be hybrid into a separate business altogether, and we'll have a separate office. We can see a lot of potential. So that is what COVID helped. COVID is actually a blessing in disguise for us, pushed us in the right direction. And very happy with that.
Actually, adversity is a good teacher. Without adversity, one cannot progress. So we have faced so many adversities, and we have learned from them.
You only learn a lot when you are out of your comfort zone.
Yes.
So in this COVID situation, I'm sure most of your stores were closed. So, and you have so many staffs who are working with you. How did you manage the situation? Because most of the people were losing their jobs otherwise. So, आप लोगों ने ये सिचुएशन कैसे हैंडल की?
ये जो सिचुएशन आया था, practically I used my savings to feed them, and I told them, अगर हम खाएंगे, हमारे साथ जो लोग भी है, वो लोग भी खाना खाए, तो my people, those are working with me, but with us, I will tell you, they have full faith on us. And that is the strength.
So they are like your family. Yes. Or I must say they are your family.
Yes.
They are a family. In fact, in Tamil Nadu, we house them and provide for food. And well, the government was also very helpful. And they reached out and they helped us. And charity begins at home.
So we already know that Sri Leathers has flourished all across the country. Can you please tell us your journey of having just one store in Jamshedpur to having so many stores all over the country?
पहला फ्रेंचाइजी हमारा कटक में हुआ था. The person, Mr. Behra, his residence, he was in Jamshedpur, but they are from Katak. हमारा शोरूम में आया ये लोग. हम लोग से जूता खरीदते थे, अदर्स थिंग से खरीदते थे. दे आर वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ आवर प्रोडक्ट. सो बोला, हम बोला ठीक है करो तुम. उसी से शुरू हो गया. एंड वो कटक में करने के साथ साथ वेरी गुड रिस्पॉन्स हम लोग को मिला. तो दैट हैज एनकरेज अस.
एंड दैट स्टोर इज स्टिल देयर फॉर द पास्ट 25 इयर्स. 25 साल बाद वो लोग अभी रिलोकेट किए हैं दो स्टोर पहले ही, विद अ बिगर एंड मोर मॉडर्न डिजाइन दैट वी आर चेंजिंग राइट नाउ. और उसके बाद हम लोग का आई थिंक द नेक्स्ट स्टोर वॉज इन रांची. आई वॉन्ट टू से जो स्टार्टेड एट 2500 स्क्वायर फीट. देन वी ओपन्ड इन पटना. स्टार्टेड ऑफ एज अ 1500 स्क्वायर फीट बट ही हैज मूव्ड टू अ 333 अबाउट गुड 14,000-15,000 स्क्वायर फीट ओन बिल्डिंग. इट इज अ लैंडमार्क इन पटना अगेन एज यूजुअल. एंड सो एन एंड सो फोर्थ. मुजफ्फरपुर हैज क्लॉक्ड इन अबाउट 15 ईयर्स. And most of our businesses that we opened, none of them are shut down. As a franchise, we are very profitable business. There is Dhanbad, there is Bokaro, there is Hazaribagh, there are many. I can't count them on my fingers right now. So this is all I want to tell over here. This legacy of this brand, since we've been there for 70 years and our franchises have been there for 25 years. So we must be doing something right for it to continue. So to make us foothold in Southern India, we run our own store. And then we can expand to the Southern India, understanding the culture over there. Since we are from Eastern India, it was easy for us. So the journey starts for Southern India from now till
forever.
Yeah. So we grow through our franchise, because sitting in a head office, we wouldn't know what happens in Rachi, what are the demands over there, what are the what time it rains, or what time the festivities are there, what kind of festivities are there, especially in Southern India. This is the reason we want to grow with franchise, because the local partner gives us the information. We plan our budgeting and our marketing accordingly. Then they plan their purchase accordingly. We plan our manufacturing accordingly, and then we supply to them. So it's a logistical help as well, if most of the operations is run by a franchise who owns it and runs it as his own baby. So we are a very flexible company in terms ki hum log agar we don't want to push a particular product. हवाई चप्पल बना लिया आपको लेना ही पड़ेगा, बेचना ही पड़ेगा. ना ना ना, आपका अगर यहाँ नहीं बिकता मत दीजिए, यू आर फ्री. सो एज अ फ्रेंचाइज यू हैव योर हैंड्स आर ओपन. यू कैन एक्चुअली अप्लाई योर माइंड टू इट एंड सी हाउ यू कैन ग्रो फॉर योर सेल्फ, विच मे बी एज अ हेड ऑन्चो सिटिंग इन द कॉर्पोरेट ऑफिस वी डोंट अंडरस्टैंड. सो वी टेक इनपुट्स, वी मीट एवरी 3-4 मंथ्स नाउ ऑनलाइन मोस्टली. एंड देन वी टेक दिस एंड वी विल सप्लाई वट एवर दे वॉन्ट. सिंस वी डोंट push our stores, it's more of a pull. Whatever what they sell is what they buy.
We first try from our own store. Uska demand kya hai, uska
feedback
le lete. Then hum log franchisee ko dete hain, apna store mein bhi dete hain, lekin pehla ye experiment to apne kar leta.
So apart from shoes, since I am a customer and a loyal customer, so I know apart from shoes, there are other accessories also.
Yes.
Which Sri Leathers is making, and I would like you to enlighten the viewers about that.
So,
and if you have any other plans also of coming up with something new.
So we also sell belts, wallets and women's bags and clutches. We have ventured into travel accessories about 10 years back. So we sell suitcases now. And again, roaring success. We did not understand इतना सक्सेस होगा. And first we tried, as my father said, we tried in our stores, then we gave it to a franchise. They said, again, we asked them. He said, definitely, sir, if you are selling traveling bags, why not suitcases? This is your bag with wheels. And I also want to make a point over here, leather portfolio bags. You'll be surprised in terms of number of pieces sold, we are higher than any other brand in India. And our prices have remained constant for the past 20 years. We sell it at that price and not more than that. And we are doing excellent numbers. And 40% of our sales come from accessories. Although we are known as a footwear company, but surprisingly 40% of our sales come from accessories. Now online, we'll see how it goes. In the next 10 years, we'll have the real data. And let's see what. For offline brick stores, that's
the case.
So now
you have accessories online as well?
No, we sell accessories online as well. The data we'll collect after 10 years. Now brick and mortar stores, we have data for 50 years. So when we calculate when the wallets were introduced, when the belts were introduced, then we take a data. Data should be at least planned for 10 years. 1 year, 2 years is no use. So once we are online for another 10 years, we'll get the data, how much percentage of sales we are doing over there. I would say about, should be about the same. Other than a franchise business, we also have a lot of corporate sales, a lot of factories, and a lot of corporates all over India buy from us. So this is the whole spectrum of business that we do. Retail, franchising, and corporate sales.
So you are one of the most strongest pillars of the society and you never talk about it. But we do know that you do a lot for the society.
इसमें बोलने का क्या है? हमारा एक जिम्मेदारी है, हमारा एक दायित्व भी है, to do something for the society. और ये naturally हमारा पास आया. I borrowed this ideology or year from my father. My father also used to do for the society. I am admirer of two people, Swami Vivekananda and Netaji Subhash Bose. Swami Vivekananda bole hai, panchi ko udne ke liye do pankha zarurat hota hai. Waise hi jaisa पुरुष वैसा महिला का भी योगदान होना चाहिए, तब जाके हमारा समाज, हमारा सोसाइटी आगे बढ़ सकता है. इसी का आधार पर हम लोग यहाँ पर इनकरेज गर्ल चाइल्ड और पेंडिंग मशीन बैठाना या अदर्स वर्क करते हैं. कभी नेताजी सुभाष चंद्र का जन्म 23 जनवरी, INA Day, 21st October, उस दिन हमारा फादर्स बर्थडे 21st April, माई मदर्स बर्थडे 5th May, ये सब को पकड़ के हम लोग सोसाइटी में काम करते हैं. हम कुछ स्कूलों का प्रेसिडेंट भी हैं. तो एजुकेशन में भी कुछ स्पॉन्सरशिप करते हैं गरीब बच्चों के लिए. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, सो मैनी फैमिली इज देयर वेयर माई कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन गोज, बिकॉज दे डोंट हैव एनी वन टू लुक आफ्टर. आई टोल्ड माई सन, यू मस्ट डू समथिंग फॉर द सोसाइटी एज वेल. सिलेदस एकदम देसी संस्था है, इसका काम भी देसी है.
मेरे पिताजी बोल रहे थे, आफ्टर लॉकडाउन यू सीन अ लॉट ऑफ कंपनीज, बी इट अ कार कंपनी और अ मोबाइल मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कंपनी, उनको बड़ा दिक्कत हुआ बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द पार्ट्स वाज मेड इन चाइना एंड इंपोर्टेड. हम लोग का देसी कंपनी है, लेदर यहीं बनता है, सोल यहीं बनता है. द पास्ट 50 ईयर्स बहुत डेवलपमेंट हो चुका है. सो क्योंकि हम लोग सब लोकली सोर्स प्रोड्यूस मटेरियल से बनाते हैं, हम लोग को ज़्यादा दिक्कत नहीं है. वी आर स्टॉक्ड अप ऑल द वे and we caught up with the market trends sooner than we actually expected it to, and everybody just bounced back. Sabko kaam karne ki ichha thi, 2-2 saal se ghar mein baithe hue the. So make in India to hum log 70 saal se follow hi kar rahe hain, yahi banate sab kuch.
So it was a pleasure talking to both of you. I was so excited before coming to Jamshedpur because as a child I have always been to Sri Leathers every year before Durga Puja. So as I mentioned that going to Sri Leather itself was a celebration for me. And now that I'm sitting with you guys and now that I got to know so much about your ideologies, your family history and the business. Already I'm a proud Bengali, but now I'm feeling all the more proud that I'm talking to true Bengalis, and I will be the loyal customer forever, this much I can say. And I'll keep visiting Jamshedpur again and again, especially for this family. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.